the corner at Soy Bacow, above the Easy Corner Bar. This is where it all starts. Soy Bacow, Songkran. Vendors selling water guns. This is right outside my hotel window. On my top floor. The girls are all getting people wet down there already, tossing buckets out. I got a little bit of time before I got to go meet up with the VIP party, which I don't think I'm gonna be bringing the camera to that. Although I'm not sure. So we'll see what happens. Maybe I will while I'm walking, but it's gonna be kinda hard to walk with this and have a gun blasting people at the same time. So I'd be an open target with a dude with camera like I was on walk-in. They just nailed me. So I probably won't bring the camera tonight, this evening. I'll have to put it all on my phone. And we'll get a little field report for retired working for you, Chris Parker. So that was the gun I had, and I just let him have it since I got this, got the 9000. This is what you want. Oh, it feels so damn good. Yeah. Yeah. It's very enjoyable, as hot as it is, as it is. Pretty soon here, I'm gonna get walking down to Soy 7, go hook up with the crew. Alright, well, I guess I better give you an introduction. We're here at Songkran 2023. I'm on Soy Bacow at the East Corner Bar here in Pattaya, Thailand. Songkran has been on hold for the last 3 years because of the situation, you know. They've been on mass restrictions here, so everybody's been going off. Right now, the kids have been playing out front. Last night, I went out, got some fun over on Soy 7, Soy 6, the big party for my friend's birthday. That was really fun. Now we're just on day 2 here, and I'll get some footage of this and get it all together, get it out there. Right now, I'm gonna enjoy a little lunch and pace myself. I got a long weekend. We did some partying last night. Did some partying the night I got here. So, yeah, just gotta pace myself and meet all sorts of great people, and it's gonna be a great long weekend. So you just stay tuned, and I'll get some more footage for you. We're gonna have some first-person point-shoot footage as I mount the camera to the gun. So stay tuned for that. Got a full bus coming, Jake.
You and me, jump up. 1, 2, 3, let's go.
Yeah, yeah. Eternity tattoo. My boys.